Check the audio as always. Can you hear me? Yes, you can. Am I in sync? 1, 2, 3. Yes, I am. Okay, great. Welcome everybody to the stream. I am actually keeping up with this schedule. How about that? I'll tell you something though. It's probably not going to stay like this. As always, let me share the stream. Always got to do that before we get started. So I'm already finding out some things about me, about how I work and with all the other things that I do and everything. How this is probably going to proceed going forward. My guess is that I'm probably going to have a stream schedule of like Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. We'll see if I stick to that though, that plan for next week, as I go towards the end of this week. Sharing the stream. Once again, sorry about yesterday. I was just so exhausted from the things I had been doing previously that day that I just did not have any more energy to keep playing. It was too bad too because Rocket League is a lot of fun, but I just was so tired. I could feel my voice going, and it wasn't gonna be good after a while. So sorry for the short stream. Hopefully today will be better. Because we're gonna be playing Ghost of Tsushima. It's a little bit more chill. So much better now that I started making promos for my streams. You feel more professional. This is also about to die. There we go. Okay, let's get started. Ooh, 4 minutes only this time. Nice. Okay, so I want to focus a bit more on upgrading myself before I continue on with the story. That's what I think this session is going to mostly be about. I might change my mind halfway through. We'll see. But yeah, I kind of want to like get new outfits and get new charms and just do a whole bunch of different things so that I look like I'm progressing. So we're gonna be hunting around the map for stuff. Let's see. Like, this is a good example. Let's go here. go after this fox. Damn, man. Unlock a new charm slot. Let's first check this out. Vitality might be nice, at least for right now. This actually might be nice too. Okay, so gunny wind targets. So it's this way, okay. Horse. Oh boy, okay.
Who will fight?
All right, let's do this. Bitch. 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 There we go.
Mongols are camped under the storm arch wall. I didn't see them until it was too late.
The place they have is troubles.
Not
much longer.
There are so many of them. Please be careful, my lord.
Interesting. Okay. Thank you for the quest. Still gonna look up this wind situation, though. Animals. The cot. I passed it. Interesting. Up here? Aha! Standoff!
Draw your blades!
You dare to challenge me here? Foolish one! Fools! You die in a puddle. Nice.
Wish I had some company in here. It's been too long.
Yay. All right. Got one. How many are there? Hot springs. There are 18. Huh. Okay. Let's try some more missions. Do a mission and an upgrade. Let's do that. That way it keeps things interesting and I'm not just kind of running around. Speak with woman. Oh, I'm here. Shit. Yes, hello.
Is everything all right?
Yeah. Would you care to join me for a cup of tea?
Tea. This is the famed Kiseki Brewery of Ozomi.
Are we having the same conversation? The value of sake.
Apologies, my lord. I couldn't speak freely. Mongols might have overheard.
I see. Okay.
The Mongols have been here.
They've been drinking us dry.
I can't find their taste. Kiseki is the pride of Tsushima.
Especially compared to that horse piss they drink.
I think it's mare's milk.
Is there a difference?
When are they coming back?
Okay.
Take your workers and hide. I'll deal with them all.
Let's kill some assholes. Find an ambush spot. Okay.
Need to find a good spot for an ambush.
Everyone, gather round. We need to get behind the barn and stay out of sight. Our friend is going to initiate our relationship.
That's one way of putting it.
Who will fight?
Let's go, bitch! 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 Come on! The hell did that come from? Ow. Ow. Anyone else? Excuse me. Yeah, this is kind of a small operation you got here anyway. You'll be able to grow over there. The value of sake. Thank you very much. Charm of Resolve 1. 15 of increase to resolve gains. That's decent. Oh wait, not it's not that good. Okay, well. Next. More health.
Silver, come on.
I can't see.
Are you cowards? That's just that. We don't know.
One of three guys. Bitch. Mitch. Three bitches. One, two, three. Ow. Alrighty then. Yeah, thank you. Ah, man. This way, towards the sun. The blinding sun. Ah, it's water. Can't see. Feel I'm getting closer to it. Aha.
Uncle seems so much older. Maybe the war aged him. I never noticed it.
I mean, these things happen, my dude. People change with time. They don't stay the same. Nothing does. Okay, let's help someone. Yeah. Let's go. Ow. Punk ass. There goes your leader.
Oh.
punk ass. All right. Is there no one else? Punk ass is just taking it. There we go. Now it's done. Wrong button. Okay, that just got me a fast travel, which is fine. Okay. Let's see, will this thing tell me where it is if I had on the Traveler's outfit? More resources before I can do that. I like that. I see, so it's a set. Okay.
Horse!
Oh, animals. Why does it start raining all of a sudden? I cleared this place out, I believe. Whoa! I don't see that coming. No animal. Waha. Seaside hot spring.
Lost good friends on the beach. Kasa. Matsudo. I won't forget what you sacrificed for our home.
Just a slight increase. It's a very small increase, I gotta say. I don't know what to go with. And guess that? Let's try that. The way out.
centuries ago, the warrior Tadayo saved Azumo Bay from pirates. My lord, please join me.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell. I'm surprised to find you in Azumo.
We both go where we're needed, Lord Sakai. My story is for your ears as well.
Okay.
Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azumo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety. But Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more.
It's so cool how they do that.
About Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azumo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
The legend of Tadayori.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help, if it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, my lord, and I believe it is still out there.
Okay. So, is it going to be blue flowers again? Because then I'm going to notice a pattern. Almost.
Come and fight.
Got three assholes. Alrighty then. Fruit for violet flowers. Like this? Hmm. violet flowers? So many!
Violet chrysanthemums. The musician who told me the legend of the Royal Adventure. The link to the violet crown. Violet crown. I know it is on.
Let's see.
Found recently. Something inside the container. Wrapped at Talayuri's wrist.
A house around here? I don't know, man. This all looks kind of the same. Can't take that jump, huh?
Come here and fight!
There's four of them, I think. punk ass. Okay, man. Okay, let me see something. I think I have an idea of where it might be. I'm going in the wrong direction. The fuck is going on here? Anyways, you know what, hang on, I'm gonna change my camera. I think it'd be better if I was in the bottom right. Yeah, it's a little better. Maybe do that. You know what? I actually want this, so give me it. Okay, now. Okay, I'm not quite there yet. I'm almost there.
by the Krasavans. They already thrust coming close.
Here we go. You die. Oh, my face blocked the parry thing. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna have to change that back. Another mission. Okay, well, first off, there should be something over here. Yeah, they got one of those little training things. Did I do this already? Yes, I did. Okay, it's got to be like somewhere around here. Hi.
Many say they miss, but Kappa are real. Kappa? Demons, my lord. They've been seen near a fishing hut. Kashima.
Demons. Amen. I'll go see for myself.
Okay, something else to do. That's fine. The flowers are over here. Towards a mountain. That looks like it. Don't do it. Freaking bear. Anyway, yeah, let me change my camera back. Okay, there we go. Tadayori's Rest. Interesting. That guy looked alive, but I guess he's not. Wow, okay. So this guy is a little extra. It is nice.
Whose graves are these? Time's rushing river slows. Tadayori's mind at rest. One drawn bow pierces many. Same incense from the violet crown, lit recently. Emblem of Clan Nano. Tadayori's clan.
What are you doing here? Leave this place.
I'm not here to fight. I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura.
You're a liar and a thief.
I'm not. Yourself.
Don't want to kill you. Stop!
Damn. And my health didn't go through. God damn.
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
Not a thief.
We should be fighting the Mongols, not each other.
It's not possible. You know how to use that stolen blade. You're nothing but a dirty scavenger. Hold, my lord.
Oh, now I'm my lord.
My name is Kayede, last of Tadayori's line. I heard the samurai were all killed. Assumed you were a scavenger.
I'm no thief. I seek your ancestor's armor.
And you deserve to wear it, Lord Sakai. But the armor is lost.
And you have no way to find it.
There is a line from an old scroll. Tadayori watches over Azamo Bay for eternity. I suspect it's a clue to where he hid the armor. Tadayori's armor gave him great speed and deadly aim. Wear it in defense of the innocent, as he once defended a Azamo.
Watching over Azamo Bay could be the cliffs behind town.
Sheesh, man. All this over just the frickin' armor. Wait. Yep. Yes.
These are dark times, my lord. It would be wise for you to seek aid from Kamina. Their shrines lie beyond the Torii gates.
Sometimes I wonder if they hear our prayers.
They're always listening and watching. If you persist in your effort, they will answer.
Thank you. I'll keep trying.
Okay. Interesting. Interesting. How am I going to get up there? Can I upgrade my outfit yet? No. Jeez, man. 500. Maybe that path up that right there? Get outside this gate. When is it going to stop raining, too? Jesus. Try right here. Okay. Ooh, purple flowers. Assholes here. What are you doing here?
My lord, how did you find us?
A descendant of Tariri pointed me here. What happened to you?
A Mongol spy found a long-forgotten scroll written by Tadayori's firstborn. They forced me to decipher it, and it led us here.
So they found the armor.
No, I misdirected them, hoping you'd reach us in time.
You took a big risk.
And it paid off. The armor is hidden beneath this memorial. Claim it for yourself, my lord.
Hmm.
The memorial.
Nice. See this shit. Interesting. I want the supplies of the traveler outfit, but that is cool.
Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
Bitch. Damn it.
Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
Yes, my lord.
Assholes, man. There we go.
That was like watching Tadayori himself.
He was perfect for an archer.
My tale found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on, my lord.
That was pretty cool. Got a cool piece of armor. Decent progression. All right, let's see. Still more this way, huh? It's close by. Great, 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 great. That way, huh? Okay. This way. There it is, down there. Okay, this is not the way to go. Go. Some more health and some more nakedness. Oof.
We grew up together. You threw it all away. How long will it last to resolve? How long do the Mongols get tired?
I feel like the health increases are getting smaller and smaller. Okay, mission. That looks like fun. Let's go here. Get the fox thing and then kill everybody.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, logging. So many things to frickin' do, I swear. Boy, yeah. It's a good thing I'm doing the stealth route this time. Okay, so, I mean, it's going well, but also not really. I'm a little stuck here. Okay. This side is clear. Sort of. Someone saw me and I have no idea how. Foolish one.
Oi!
Went here. Hamligan Ha!
Happened to
the Yajmitu! What did it? Zum Beschwäße in welchem Tempel.
Du bist Beschwäße.
All right, this is going very well. It's taking a while, but it's going well. Okay, the main camp is basically cleared out. Freaking Mike. Now I gotta take care of people on the outside, on the lower level, really. Fucking game. Don't do it, doggy. Sorry, doggy.
challenge me.
Let's do this. There's a flag. No more enemies, okay. Okay. Right here? Here we go. Okay. And there's the end of that. Technique point, nice. Okay. Making good progress. We're clearing out the bottom island. That's good. Let's see. Care about that. That's interesting. I don't know. Some of the stuff now is starting to not be very good. Let's do this. And this. Okay. Okay, so can I upgrade this now? Yes, I can. So that's been cleared out. Okay. Now can I fast travel? Yes, there we go. Doing good. We're making a lot of progress. Feels good. Feels like I'm clearing out this island, which is what I wanted to do.
Heard, my lord. Mongols searching for something powerful. Something our people have been hiding for years. The Mongols want it. They believe it can help them in their fight. The story says the armor can turn even a simple farmer into a warrior.
I wonder what it could do for a samurai.
I'm no storyteller, my lord. But the musician Yamato tells it well. Last I heard, he was near Kashima.
Kashima. You got the bower. I need the armor, dude. Oh, I also have to get my gifts. Thief's wrap. Snows of Kamigata. Okay, and leather.
I think the Mongols are afraid of our hot springs, Lord Sankai. They avoid them.
Perhaps they don't like the smell of sulfur. Or they're afraid taking a bath will make them sick.
Let's hope they stay afraid, my lord. If any warrior is going to gain strength from Tsushima's hot springs, it should be you.
I can't argue with that.
Okay. Okay, armor. Where is the armor? Here we go. Right? We got a swordsmith. Sorry, dude, I need the armor. You?
Nothing stronger. You need more to make these improvements.
Ooh, that looks nice. Need more supplies, though, for the last upgrade for it. Okay, so. Okay. Up here. Up this mountain, perhaps? Get another health upgrade. Yep, it sure is. Try from here. Oh, there we go. Here we are.
People look to samurai for guidance. Keep them safe. They act with honor. On and off the battlefield. I can't forget that.
And more. Good. Oh, this is what I've already found, but it just didn't do? Weird. Whatever, knocking them down. This is good. This is all good.
Spine by killing the samurai. But they haven't won. Not yet.
Yeah, kind of a health increase. Well, I guess I just skipped one. Weird. Foxton. Whoa. Anything? No. Nice. Okay, anyways, following these winds. This place is pretty. I don't think I've seen this place before.
Looking for me?
Yeah, several dudes here.
Yeah!
Excuse me. Going that way. Need a way up this mountain. This way better. This way, interesting. Where is this hot spring? Why? I thought it was like right on it. Okay, you know what? That's kind of a waste. Let's help some people out. Oh boy, okay. So this is going to be a whole thing. Then we need to bring it with a sticky bomb. Where is everybody? Here we go. Okay. I need more sticky bombs. We're gonna get another sticky bomb. Any supplies up here? Supplies over here. Nothing. Something over here? Yep, there are guys over here. Okay. Okay, so I don't need to kill this guy with a sticky bomb. I can just take him out. Alright. Because there are other things to do. Oh, wow. Okay. So I have options.
Hold still.
Yo.
I pray for this. Oh, and stay safe.
Yeah, kunai, that's all. Alright, now to the other side of the freaking place. Man, this place is huge. Asshole. Did you change your mind? The hell? That was easy. Where are the sticky bombs, man? Okay. All right, what else is left? Sticky bomb. Sticky bomb. There we go.
Hey,
Gotcha.
Always remember you.
Be careful out there.
All right, then. Hey, everyone's coming back. Nice. Place is clear. Hero of the people. Completely increased legend. There we go. So it's behind us. Seems like if we follow the stream, we should be able to find it just fine. Come on. That didn't work out for you, now did it? Neither you or you. More supplies. Okay, technique point. Damn, that's kind of cool. Okay, we'll do that. Almost done with all this, which is nice. No, to move on. It's the stances I really haven't really, I haven't been doing. Okay.
There's no escaping, money. They control every road.
burrowed in and out of you.
Is that how they captured you?
I was following the path. And they were camped nearby, waiting for travelers.
Find a safe spot in the wilds until I've cleared the roads.
Just a little bit. This has to be it. Let's be up here. Yup. Nice. Checked on Yuna.
Saved from the battlefield by a thief. What will my uncle think of Yuna?
Not highly. In all honesty. Oh, wow. I think I got all the healing stuffs on this map. On this island, rather, I should say. Let's go check this out. Trepper's got something for me, apparently. Ooh, I gotta pick one.
Worthy of a samurai.
This one. Okay, cool. So he has something for me because of the banners? I don't remember this. Okay, that didn't work. Here we go.
Lord Sakai. My name is Genbo. I'm working to raise the spirits of our people.
We have a shared cause.
I want to remind everyone of our protectors who fell at Komoda. Words are not enough. The samurai clan banners are powerful symbols of those who gave their lives for us. And why we must never yield to the Mongols. More banners, my lord? I was just reading a scroll on the history of Clan Adachi. It is said their first lords were known as the Great Builders. Do you know why?
They constructed the Golden Temple of Ariake and the lighthouses you see across the island. Lord Adachi even helped my uncle improve the fortifications of Clan Shimura's ancestral castle. He also had a talent for destroying structures, which helped end the Yarikawa rebellion.
I had no idea. Thank you for the lesson, my lord. Please accept this humble token of appreciation. Be well.
Cloudless dash. This shadow is said to feel like light and clouds, a clear sky. Okay. That's nice. I dig it. Oh, so the banners gave me different saddles. Interesting. Interesting. Okay, let's help somebody else. What is this? This way? Komatsu Forge? And this is... Oh, bamboos. There we go. Nice. Ooh, I had another one. Super cool. Okay, very... Insightful. Not insightful. Very productive place. Someone might need me here. What's a little thing there? Okay, so a healer needs my help now.
Would you please help me?
Yes. What's up?
What is it? I have to get to a camp in the woods, occupied by people who are seriously ill. They need a healer.
The area is overrun with bandits and Mongols.
Yes, I'll need protection.
I can get you there, but the sickness concerns me. You're sure you can fight it?
Sickness isn't something you fight. Some
is ill, as you say. We should leave now. Stop the sickness before it spreads.
Yes. Hanaoka. That's not good. Okay.
How did you survive the battle in Komoda?
It was thanks to a woman, Yuna. She rescued me from the beach, nursed me back to health.
She sounds like a gifted healer.
She's one of the bravest people I know. I wouldn't be here without her.
My mother did the same for me.
Mm.
As a boy, I was always sick, but through her knowledge of herbs, she made me strong. She's the reason I'm here.
Wait,
I think I see something up ahead.
Good eye. Stay back. Let me handle it.
There we go.
You shouldn't be traveling here alone.
We had to leave our farmstead, my lord. Everyone there is sick.
What brought it on?
Spirits. Our ancestors are punishing us.
We gave the Mongols our food instead of fighting back. When they left, everyone grew ill.
Now our home is cursed.
There's an inn just on the road. You should be safe there.
It's much too dangerous outside. Get indoors and stay there. Thank you. I only hope the spirits don't follow us.
Guys, it's not spirits. You gotta relax.
The bandits would have killed those people.
You don't know that. You could have tried talking to them.
It would not have helped. You know that. You ask for my protection.
Bokiro, my life's work is to heal the body, not destroy it.
Okay, you know what? It's a fair question, but at this point, they're invading.
Take me to him.
What about those suffering at the camp? We've already delayed.
It will only take a moment.
I'll help. Perhaps we can make this quick.
Thank you, my lord.
What did he eat?
I wish I knew. We have no food.
See if I can find what it was.
Thank you, my lord.
Let's see.
Rice biscuits empty.
Probably ate like a weird plant or something. Thought it was lettuce. I don't know. Underneath? Oh, wow, this goes right in. Okay.
Just straw.
Weird plant.
Mushrooms. I've eaten. This must be it. I should tell Hanoka.
Eat mushrooms off the freaking plant. It must have really been hungry.
must have eaten them out of desperation.
I can make an antidote, but I need river moss.
Stay with him. I'll find the moss.
Let's see, the river. This way, okay? Don't do it. Punk ass. Jesus. Okay, need moss. Sorry, the pig pissed me off. Oof. Turn to Hanawok. Hanaoka.
My lord, did you find the moss?
Yep.
Here it is.
Omyo, listen to me. Crush this moss, add it to a cup of water, and bring to a boil. Have him drink the mixture, and he should be fine by tomorrow morning.
Those at the camp need us now.
Yes, let's go.
Thank you for saving my son.
No, I hope it works.
You know, that man's symptoms were the same as the couple from the farmstead. Aching, vomiting, labored breathing.
Symptoms of poisoning? You think the farmstead was poisoned?
I'm almost sure. In which case, I'll need tubers to treat them. The moss is fine for that time, but tubers are stronger. They grow at a nearby pond.
Let's be quick.
Oh, shit. One, two, three, four. Where the hell did you all come from?
Oh,
There we go. Whew, man.
Over here, my lord.
You found the tubers.
Yes. Thanks to you, I'm able to harvest them. It's just watching you. I can't help but wonder if you enjoy the violence.
I kill only to protect our people. I think about that every time I reach for a sword.
Of course. I'm sorry, my lord.
Let's go heal those who need it.
This guy is very inquisitive about the samurai.
The camp should be just ahead.
That's fine. It's not like you just believe everything you hear, you know.
Mongols came by our farmstead.
What did she eat?
We had no food. Just water from the well.
I'm sorry. She's gone.
That sucks.
Stopped, those people would be dead. You also wouldn't have figured out these people were poisoned.
Perhaps. But I still don't know how.
That man said his wife had nothing but water from the well.
And we know people started getting sick after the Mongols left.
They must have polluted the well.
A contaminated water source would spread sickness like wildfire.
But it's treatable?
Yes, the troopers will see to it.
Help those you can.
Thank you, my lord. You have saved many lives.
Well, kind of a bittersweet end, but okay. Alright, let's see if this points me far. It's not really showing me. Oh. Oh my, okay. Okay, so we have another camp here. Holy crap. Killings in a row without taking damage. Find and observe the Mongol leader. Okay, so this place isn't that busy. Like, there's dudes here, but it's not like a crazy amount. One, two, we got that guy on the top. Okay, that didn't really go how I wanted it to, but whatever. you poor bastard, you're the only one left. Okay, top area taken down. This guy's like attacking no one.
Thank you.
Nice. Wound sense is highly effective against brutes. A spinning strike. Interesting. And then we're done here. Okay, now what? Okay, and it's just cleaned out. Great, 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 great. What's a vanity gear? Win the resolve. I thought that was going to take a lot longer, and it did not. I can't really tell where the wind is blowing.
I'm right here.
It really worked out like how you wanted it to?
The Mongols fell on us like demons. The village is lost.
Nothing is lost. I'll drive the Mongols out of there so we can return.
I hope there's something left to return to.
Yeah, it'll be fine. Logging bays. Guess I'm doing this now. Oh, it's just right there. I can see it. Okay. Oh, and here's a bamboo strike, too. Okay. Nice. Okay. Let's see. What do we got here? Five people? Excuse me. Six people. This is pretty fortified. Damn, where the hell do I go in? Legends mode? No. Still doing the main campaign. Glitch!
Heard a noise over there.
Dealt with. What? Son of a bitch. Okay. There we go. Jesus. Dealt with. Dealt with. Stealth is so fucking cool. Jesus, freaking aggro motherfucker. God damn. There's something else I need to do here? Guess not. Oh, it's already going to be 11. Okay. Pillar of Honor. What is this again? Apparently, I didn't finish it. Is that it? Oh my god. Okay, let's go to the trapper. And we'll call it there.
Maybe new to you. If you can bring more, it's yours.
Thank you.
Oh, flowers, weird. Okay, now where's that trapper? Over here.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
That's good.
Only the best for you.
Thank you.
I look forward to hearing you.
Okay, and I guess that's gonna be it for now. Did a whole bunch of side quests. It still feels like I barely touched anything on this freaking map, but I know that I actually did a lot. So, that's cool. Thank you very much for watching. If you like what you saw, follow my channel, twitch.tv/HeyColorWin. The VOD will go up eventually on my YouTube channel, youtube.com/ColorWin. And other than that, I think that's everything I have to plug. Will not be streaming tomorrow. The next time I stream is on Thursday, and I'm going to be playing Cyber Frontier Remastered. So if that interests you, come over and check that out. Peace and love, gamers and players. ColorWin out.